Hey everyone, today we have a Vortex OZ2300W hand dry, as you can see. So let's test it out. Here we go. So there it is, Vortex, as you can see. There's the tag on the side, you can see. And of course, there's the underneath of it, as you can see. And of course, the nozzle rotates as well. So yeah, that's about it really, and I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next episode. Goodbye.